Preventing acne is an extremely difficult thing to do. There really isn't a cure for it, yet it drags your self-esteem way down. So just what can an acne sufferer do to help minimize breakouts? Here are some basic tips to help control your condition. Number 1. Wash your skin gently. When you wash, you should be very careful about how hard you press or rub your face. If you press too hard, it will irritate your skin. This can also break open any pimples that you currently have. So be sure to press lightly when washing and drying your face. Number 2. Don't pop those zits. Popping pimples is a really bad idea. By breaking them open, you can leave scars and cause more infection. Number 3. Avoid stress. Stress will cause you to have a breakout. You need to make sure you get enough sleep, eat healthy, and take time to have some fun. This will be one of the hardest things to do when trying to prevent acne. Number 4. Wear loose clothing. Loose clothing will be much more easier on your skin when you're working out. Tight clothing will cause the sweat and oil to be absorbed into your skin more than it needs to be. Loose clothing will also allow for less irritation from the clothing itself. These are just some general tips to get you started with your acne prevention. If your acne has gotten out of hand, you should always go see your family doctor. They will often recommend something with benzoyl peroxide. Thank you for watching the video, hope you found it helpful. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel.